Hey guys, it's I. Okay, 2 days ago I made a vlog, but I didn't post it because of all that stuff going on with my car getting broken into and everything like that, and I didn't get to edit it. So this one I'm not going to get to edit either, but I wanted to give you a really quick update before I start getting ready here. I have a huge party going on tonight. An auction item last year at my kid's school. It's called Cocktails, Cue Balls, and Karaoke. Basically, it's self-explanatory. So it's going to be pretty big, and I really need to get my house ready for that, but I didn't want to leave you guys hanging because I think I've been gone for at least 2 or 3 days. Yeah, today is day 8. The day before yesterday I was up 1.8 and I wasn't worrying about it, and then yesterday I was up exactly 2 pounds, and Tom peaked in yesterday, so I'm thinking that I was retaining water, so I did not do a steak day. Plus, I'm running all over the place with my head cut off, going to places like Target and Michael's, and you know, just to finish the redecorating on the main floor for this party. I bought a coffee table finally yesterday, so talk about procrastination and working well under pressure. That's gonna be me today all day. I'm not gonna edit this video, and I'm talking real fast, so sorry. I hope I don't say 100,000 times or like. But you guys know me by now, so bear with me. Today, I was up I was exactly 130.0. So that puts me up 2.2 pounds over LDW. If it was a normal day, I'd do a steak day. There is no way I'm gonna have discipline to do a steak day today with 60 some people here with a cornucopia or of hors d'oeuvres. I might even cheat today. I'm gonna be realistic with you guys. I'm gonna be honest like I always am. And hopefully if I do cheat, I'll have enough energy to run 5 miles tomorrow. Except like it's raining. It wasn't raining all week, but today, day of the party, it's raining, and I'm actually glad about it because that means I don't have to fix up my courtyard for people, you know, to invite people into the courtyard, blah, 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 whatever. I'm just gonna close all the blinds and say, hey, no looking out the windows. And because it's pretty gross in the courtyard, I actually just had the landscaper come and at least clean it, so it's okay. So, to wrap it all up, I'm 2.2 over. I am not gonna do a steak day today. I will do a steak day tomorrow. And the softball for my friends out there who are wondering how the softball thing went. The baseball, t-ball coaching training thing went. It went great. It only lasted an hour, which is great. I thought it was gonna last 2 hours. And I have so many friends out here that are willing to help. And actually, two of the guys that is actually helping, is part of the family that's helping host this party, is gonna be, or they are going to be, at the equipment pickup at noon. So both of them came up to me and like, I can pick it up for you. In fact, one of them is actually handing out the equipment, so I'm all set with that and I don't have to go pick that up, so yay! And then I want to do a quick shout out to Sharon, ID specialist. She is my savior because after my wallet got stolen, she was very concerned and she gave me a call. And my first question to her, right, Sharon, was, can this wait till Monday? Because I just did not want to have that in my brain while I was getting ready for this party. I already had the t-ball thing in my head and that was kind of getting me crazy. And I had to do radio silence on Facebook, you guys know. I did radio silence all day. I had my phone turned off. I had my computer off. And then I just, you know, I took like a 30-minute break during that radio silence to just clear my head. And when I do that, what I do is I get on YouTube and I comment, and that like really helps me. So I also just wanted you guys to know that it's 10:50 a.m. right now. Party's at 8 p.m. So from now, for the next couple of hours, I'm going to be cleaning in this family room here and kitchen, and guess what I'm gonna have up to entertain me? Yes, your vlogs, because I'm way behind. So I'm gonna be blasting the speaker with vlogs because nobody is home. My husband went to go take my kids to grandma and grandpa's, so it's all good to go. It's all set, yay! And I got to practice a few songs yesterday for the karaoke party because I hate singing the same songs over and over. And I also got to practice like 5 songs with my friend here. If you guys like Zac Brown, I was really practicing Chicken Fried because I love that song. And I might play it for you guys one day if you guys care to hear. Also, I will, I don't know, if you want, I could videotape some of the karaoke party, but I will do a tour after this place is clean before people come, so I can give you guys a tour of the main floor and what we've done with it. Too bad I don't have a lot of before pictures, so I don't know if you can compare, but at least you can appreciate what's already here. So that's it, my quickest vlog ever, with not a lot of ums. So you guys have a great weekend, and I'm going to have an awesome night. I'm going to try not to drink too much. I'm going to try not to eat all the wonderful pastries. But guess what? If you want, I can take pictures of it and tempt all of you. But let me know, and I will get back to you guys tomorrow. I love you all, and thank you all for your support during these last 3 days with my wallet getting stolen or my purse getting stolen, and it's just been a great help to me that knowing that you guys are there for me, even though you're not here to give me a big hug or something like that. But pretend hug. That felt good. Love you. Peace. Let's celebrate. It's all right.